I'm Sven Mawson, and I'll be speaking at Google I.O. this year. I'll be discussing the evolution of the Google Data Protocol and some new features we're introducing to make it easier to build efficient applications. The Google Data APIs are a great way to get data into and out of Google applications, but they aren't very efficient at the protocol level. This makes them less useful than we'd like them to be for latency-sensitive tasks, such as driving an AJAX UI. So we're introducing some new ways to reduce both the bandwidth and the latency when communicating with Google services through the data protocol, and we're making the programming model easier while we're at it. One of the new features we're introducing is a new JSON format that is smaller, faster, and simpler to use than the existing format. This new format uses many fewer JavaScript objects, and much less room on the wire, to significantly reduce the amount of bandwidth and latency used by the protocol. As we see in this example, in a feed of 500 photos from the Picasa Web Albums API, the existing JSON format takes 770 kilobytes of space. Using the new JSON format, this feed only takes 385 kilobytes of space. And using the new JSON format plus partial gets, another feature we'll be introducing at Google I.O. this year, it only takes 70 kilobytes of space. That's just 1/10 of the size of the original feed. So I hope to see you at Google I.O. in San Francisco, and I look forward to seeing you there.